1959.
Yeah.
Looks like it just came off the factory line.
Definitely.
This is one of the guys I work with.
I know, I just seen this in the office last week.
Yeah.
It actually looks like it came off the production line, didn't it?
Aye. It's been a wee bit of time for you and your dad.
A wee bit of time. Oh, it's new.
I've just bought another one as well.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, what year? 66.
Yeah, the white one.
Yeah. Found it in a barn.
Aye.
Yeah. In Tully Beach.
Yeah.
See the
really?
In the telly.
Aye.
In his barn.
Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Good for a good price.
Yeah.
Aye.
It's got to be coming rarer than that, innit?
Oh, aye.
That was lucky, that.
Did he do that when you're driving?
I put my hand out the window.
How many videos your dad was showing the scouts have been pesting them in the kitchen? The indicator.
Yeah, on
the
battery.
And the disassembled engine that was standing in your room.
Yeah, it was in my room.
And then we built the engine in the kitchen.
Been doing that all day to people.
Oh no! Hey, Donald. Drag racing. He drag racing. Thank you.
Isn't it half, innit? You'd think that it just came off the line.
Probably better.
Aye. $19.59, it's hard to believe, innit?
Absolutely beautiful. Whoever's trimmed that as well has been a lovely job.
Oh, somebody's done a great job of this. Sorry.